So
No toilet roll, and there was no true story. Okay, so what else do we have? These have kind of like fell out of their sections. So we have rockets, because I get sore throats a lot. There's always a cold.
So annoying.
disgusting, like all mouldy and gross, and stuck together to a point you couldn't pull them apart, and eroded like the top bit of the metal. It was just so gross, and then mould was growing on top of that, so you can imagine, it basically turned into a crusty mess. Yeah. So, I just wanted to throw away these two peas and one pea. There was only like three of them, so it wasn't going to cost me much. But then I found out it's illegal to throw out money, and I thought that was just hilarious because all these £1 have changed now to the newer ones. What are people supposed to do with the old ones? Like, throw them away? It's so stupid. And I know you can't take them into the bank to get them changed, but I mean, there's going to be somebody one day in like 20 years or so will find a massive pack of £1s that are old currency and then can't use them anymore. What are you supposed to do? I think it's so funny.